everybody. I don't know if you can hear me or not. I'm Dave Fox in Ho Chi Minh City. It is January 23rd, I believe. Don't worry, I'm not driving. My lovely wife, Kattina, is driving right now. Vietnam has just won the semifinals in the Asian Football Cup Soccer Championships. They're the first Southeast Asian team ever to come this far, and the city has erupted in mayhem. Here's a little look at what's been going on, beginning with the scene in my cozy little neighborhood, far from downtown where we are right now, where I was at a local barbecue joint watching the match. We gotta turn around. We missed the turn.
Can I turn around?
Oh, you can do that. Yeah, yeah. Actually.
Then I get killed.
Oh. Is this a one-way street?
No, it's not a one-way street. No?
Hello. Local time, and Yeah.
We'll be parked in plastic chairs.
We will be sitting in luscious Vietnamese plastic chairs, taking in the mayhem and screaming along with everybody else. Hey, thanks for watching, everybody, in Ho Chi Minh City. I'm Dave Fox for Globejotting.com. Woo! Go Vietnam!